My name is Maddie and I write Callie. The story is about a cat named Callie and a girl named Mia finds her on a porch and she wants to save it. My favorite part is when her mother lets her keep the cat until she's better. I would recommend this book to boys and girls who like cats. I enjoyed the part where she gave the cat to the store manager.